Casanova with his magic spell. Playing it on the bossa nova that he did so well.
Ainsley.
Oh, it all began with just a little dance. And soon it ended up a big romance.
Well, I hardly know where to start.
I was feeling so good after my segments, I went out to the sculpture garden.
You know, you guys, really, there's a wet paint sign on the bench.
My assistant went to get me clothes.
Why are you moving like that?
I'm planning on the bus stop.
Okay.
I know what you mean about that adrenaline high. I definitely think I got it. Plus, the bartender made me a pink squirrel, so you see, I am not the teetotaler you think I am.
Is there any alcohol in that at all?
There is a dash of creme de cacao, my friend.
I came down here to tell you.
Oh, dance with me, Sam.
A family. And when our kids ask.
What's up?
Oh, Mr. President.
I never even knew we had a nightclub down here.
Oh, my God.
Mr. President, I don't believe that you've met Ainsley Hayes.
Yeah, Ainsley. I want to say hello and to mention, you know, a lot of people assumed you were hired because you were a blonde Republican sex kitten, and, well, they're obviously wrong. Keep up the good work.
Yes, sir.
You know we're meeting?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
That could have been worse. No, probably not.
You gotta give me another chance.
At what?
At meeting the president.
You met the president last night?
I was wearing a bathrobe.
You sat in paint.
I was singing and dancing.
You were happy.
I threw my drink up in the air.
Yeah, but not that much of it landed on your head.
I looked like an idiot, and it's your fault.
How is it my fault?
You arranged the meeting over my express wishes.
I'm not the one who got you jumping around like Joey Heatherton.
You have to do something for me.
Arrange another introduction?
You have to arrange another introduction.
Last night, you were scared to meet him.
And I'm still scared to meet him, but I'll overcome that in order to erase the humiliation that I've brought upon myself and my father.
You were just doing your own little Euripides play over there, aren't you?
Please arrange another introduction.
Fine.
Really?
Yes.
Thank you.
Hey, you ready?
Yes.
You sure?
Yes.
Let's go.
Call it off.
Here we go.
No, really.
Ainsley?
I'll meet him another time.
What other time?
Better time.
What's a better time?
Tomorrow.
Don't you have to absolve yourself of the humiliation visited on your family and the House of Atreus?
Yes, but I believe I'm going to compound the humiliation.
It'll never happen.
Really?
No, it probably will.
Hey.
Is he coming?
He's stopping in on his way from the thing. How you doing, Ainsley?
I'm concerned about peeing on your carpet.
Okay. Well, now I am, too.
Tell her it's gonna be fine.
Your skirt's on backwards.
May I use the bathroom?
Yes.
Thank you.
Ainsley.
Hey.
Good evening, Mr. President.
Is she here?
Ainsley Hayes?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Where is she?
Well, she's in the closet, Mr. President.
Why?
She thought it was a bathroom.
Why is she still in there?
That's kind of hard to say, sir.
Why don't we get her out here?
Yeah. Ainsley?
Yes?
Ainsley, why don't you come on out of there? How you doing? We met last night. You were singing and dancing in a bathrobe.
Yes, sir.
Why were you in the closet?
I had to pee.
They won't let me smoke inside, but you can pee in Leo's closet.
Mr. President.
I appreciate you coming to work for me, Ainsley. You're an exceptionally bright young woman.
Gary.
Is your father proud of you?
Yes, sir.
I bet he is.